Level 22. Get a paper on here and use it in this order. 1, 2, 4, 4, 3, 1, 2. Get a lever and use it on this pump and get the blocks and sword. Use the blocks on the treasure box. Now you need to connect the color like the glue above. And I think it's different for each people, so good luck. First, I will try with the green color. Okay, green done. Next, let's try blue, but it's too far away. Dang it. Okay, got two of them. Okay, got three. I think it's faster from here. Okay, got the blue. Next, let's connect the green and blue together on top and bottom. We're at it. The orange and the red is connected. So okay, now let's connect the red and orange. So we need to get red here. Okay, done. Let's continue. That's one orange that I need to replace. And done. I don't know if you can see it, but it's already here. Green, green, red, red, and done. Get the drop tip. And tap on the right, use the sword on the slot. Get the seat, use the seat here, and use the duct tape here. Get the flower, use the flower on the left pot. Get the string, and there's an arrow on the right. Pick it up, connect the string on the left statue, add the arrow. And get the piece, put the piece on the right door, and door will open and you can escape.